just want to show you a rare gem for the Spectrum. This game is actually pretty good, I must admit. It's an international management game, but it's actually quite enjoyable. I quite enjoy playing this. It's based around the World Cup 1990 qualifying. All the teams are there, and all the squads are there, which makes a change, because normally you only get one squad per team in these games. But yeah, they're all there. I was quite impressed with this. I was having a little look at this earlier. Here's my squad. You can go into quite detail with it, you know, goalkeepers. I've got two keepers, which makes a change, because normally you only have one. Forwards, midfields, you know, so it's pretty good. Here's the screen, you know, Waddle, Lineker. It's always the same players around the same time. Waddle, Lineker, Beardsley, Barnes. But you get a lot to choose from, look, which is what makes this game pretty good. There's a lot of players that you can, you know, if you don't like your current lineup, you can just change it with a lot of, you get a lot of selection, which is fucking good going for a game on the Spectrum. That's what midfield. Stephen Robson, you know. Let's see if Gazza's on the bench. There he is, old Gazza. Let's have him. Come on. And the match itself is pretty good. Let's see if I can play a game. I don't have much time. I might have to break this up into segments. This is just going through the diary. July 3rd. Oh, fuck's sake. There you go. July. Still going. What the fuck is going on here? Let's go, man. Let's move on. You know. Here you go. Look, August the 1st. August. It's going to change again. August the 12th. Friendlies. I'm not involved in any. Australia versus. I didn't ask to watch this. What's going on? Well, this is basically how a game plays out when you decide to play it. But what I am impressed with is the team players. Everybody is true to its form. So there's a lot of real football players in this database. The database is quite big for a Spectrum game. But yeah, check it out. This game is called... what's it called? Tracksuit Manager, that's it. So check it out for the Spectrum. It's quite decent. Okay, one more. This is called Soccer Rematch. Enter file name of teams to load. Fuck knows what that means. Please start tape. Oh shit, here we go. That's gonna load the fucking. It's gonna do the bit, I believe. Oh no. Oh no, we got our teams. There you go. Look. We'll go for the Gunners. Quick brief, show you this. Away team number. Away team number? Away. Alright. I got. What the hell? Neutral ground, yes. Alright, this might not be a Football Manager game itself. This might be just a see who's good at what shit game. Oh, fuck me. What is this shit all about? I don't care. Defence. Yeah, alright. Changes, no. Oh, after all that, we get a basic. There you go, this is the actual football match. A bunch of numbers, so we have to guess what result it is, but in the middle there it says let HY nil. So I'm going to assume it's a 0-0 draw. Oh, yeah. Not a bad little game, if you can see, if you can get hold of this. Quite interesting reading it makes. A lot of dots and dollar signs and stuff like that, so yeah. Not a bad little one. Enjoy. Okay, this is Gary Lineker's Superstar Soccer. I believe this is a game in which you manage your team, but as well as managing them, you control the players on the pitch. But I could be wrong in saying that, so please don't quote me on that. Yeah, as you can see, I think I can change. Yeah, Joyce, you can actually play the game, but I won't bother because I'm bound to be shit. So yeah, we'll have a little look. So this is our football team. I ain't got a clue who I am. I think I must be Holford, because they're bottom of the bottom. We don't know what player is who on the pitch, or what club they are, or we don't know fuck all, basically. Throw in. All we know is it's a football match that's going on in front of us, so. Yeah, as you can see, lovely jubbly, straight down the line. He's trying to lob the keeper from way out of the 6-yard box. So he's got a bit of an imagination on him, thinking that he can get a goal from there. They're debating about whether that was a good shot or not there. He's just chucked it straight down. It's dust. The ball's just stopped dead still on the spot. Look at that. Look. He died before the ball even got in the area. So that's a good little tip for you budding keepers out there. You know, if you want to look really good, just dive before the ball was even anywhere near you. That way, you know, it just makes you look a little bit better. No, it makes you look like you know what you're doing. So, big black football. Looks pretty heavy as well, because it doesn't go very high and it travels far distances when kicked. So it looks like it's pretty heavy. So I wouldn't want to be kicking that around. I'm assuming this is me again, hopefully. Holford, not Hereford, sorry about that. And where's Gary Lineker? I mean, he's the one who's endorsed this game. But there's no sign of him on the pitch. He's going out for throwing. Here he goes. I'm going to take a throwing. Strutting his stuff, look. Not me. I don't know if you've noticed. It's not a full 11-a-side pitch either. It looks like it's a 5-a-side indoor all-green pitch. Because the centre circle isn't very big either. But at least they got a shadow for the ball. But yeah, dull game if you ask me. I ain't going to bother going into any depth with it because it's a bit shit. It's a waste of time. There you go. He's lucky the post saved him there. It looked like the post had... Well, it looked like... that looked like the goal line saved his skin there. He actually rebounded off the goal line. So, there you go. Oh, look at that save. Peter Shilton, eat your fucking heart out. There we go. Can he get to that? Oh, the goal line saved him again. He's a lucky old keeper, him, isn't he? He's lucky he's got the goal line on his side, because if we had the goal line on our side in real life, there would be no way of many goals. Yeah, I let East decide to go and shoot the other end. He's thought, fuck that, I'm not going to play for them anymore. He ain't got a clue what way he's shooting. He don't even know. As much as I ain't got a clue, this guy here hasn't got a fucking clue. Nobody on the pitch has a fucking clue what's going on, so... I don't know how you could have put your name to this, Lineker. I don't surprise you went into crisps after this. I mean, it was better than sticking around and putting your name on this shit, wasn't it? Anyway, that's enough of that shit. Okay, another piece of shit that was released for the Spectrum. This isn't actually a football management game as such. It's called Soccer Director. Not to be confused with Football Director. But in this game, instead of being a football manager game, you are a soccer director instead. Hence the title. And it's made in 1989 by... Is that GTI software, is it? Okay. Yeah, so in this game you get to be a director of a club. Here's our main options. Play the season. Buy and sell shares. Game up. Betting menu. Season. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. So basically we've got to buy some shares in a club and see how they get on, basically, I think. So, pretty cheap prices for shares. Not... I mean, look at the fucking price of these shares. Alright, well, let's go for Liverpool. Because they look like they're more likely to win. How many to buy? Well, I don't know. They've got 426 in stock. And I've only got 2 grand. I don't know. Let's buy 20 shares. There you go. So we've got some shares in Liverpool. Yeah, so we've got some shares in Liverpool, so let's get out of here and play a season. Season 1. Auto results, manual results. I don't know what that means, let's go for auto. Because why the fuck, but put them in yourself when you don't have to. Alright. Yeah, I already know this. Press space. I don't know what is going on here. Press B to check bets. Menu on quick game. Check bets. I'm putting your bets down, see? This is boring, I must admit, I'm getting bored trying to play this. Yeah, as you go, that's all it is. It's just crap as well, you know. I don't think people really get